Let's get you the latest as far as Delhi's Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal is concerned. Now, a CBI questioned Arvind Kejriwal inside Tihar Jail on Tuesday. The Supreme Court of India has scheduled Delhi's Chief Minister's plea as far as the bail plea is concerned. And that is going to be decided today. And this is after the decision that was halted on Tuesday. The Delhi High Court on Tuesday afternoon upheld its interim stay on a lower court, granting the Chief Minister regular bail in the alleged liquor policy case. Now, the High Court argued that the lower court, Delhi's Avenue Court, didn't apply its mind when granting bail and pointed to what it said were lapses in the judgment. These included not just giving the prosecution enough time to argue the application and failing to properly discuss conditions for release in the PMLA case with which Mr. Arvind Kejriwal has been charged.
Arvind Kejriwal se poochhtaach CBI dwara ki jayegi aur Saurabh Bhardwaj, Atishi Marlena, Sanjay Singh, इन सबको कांग्रेस से पूछना चाहिए, क्योंकि सीबीआई जिस शिकायत पर काम कर रही है वो कांग्रेस ने ही की थी। तो अब इनको ये पूछना चाहिए राहुल गांधी से कि आपने हमारे साथ जब अलायंस किया था तो फिर इस शिकायत को वापस क्यों नहीं लिया था।
And to get more on this, we have Mukesh Singer joining us on the phone line. We also have Ishika joining us. Ishika, take us through the fact that, you know, Arvind Kejriwal last year was questioned for 9 hours. 56 questions were asked by the CBI in this very particular Delhi policy scam last year in April. And now the CBI are questioning him yet again, and that's too in the confines of the Tihar jail.
Well, yes, Divya, you know, as you rightly mentioned, Arvind Kejriwal, in fact, has been questioned by the CBI on Monday and, in fact, on Tuesday as well. And, in fact, our colleague, Mukesh, will, in fact, give you more information on that. But let me first tell you that, you know, it was certainly a big setback for Arvind Kejriwal when the High Court had stayed the regular bail that was given to by the Rouse Avenue Court. And today, if we talk about the Supreme Court, the Aam Aadmi Party had already approached the Supreme Court on the 21st order of, you know, the High Court at that time staying the regular bail. But today as well, you know, the Aam Aadmi Party in its statement has said that even the 25th order of the High Court will be challenged by them in the Supreme Court. Now remember, Supreme Court had said that they are waiting for a verdict from the High Court, and High Court in fact staying the regular bail, saying that all the documents, all the evidences that ED had, nothing was considered by the trial court. All of this will be taken up today in the Supreme Court as well, and the Aam Aadmi Party plans to challenge this verdict of the High Court in the Supreme Court today. Over to you.
Let's just get Mukesh in as well. So Mukesh, the CBI questioning Delhi's Chief Minister inside Tihar Jail, does this mean there's fresh trouble for him? If the CBI does go ahead and arrest Arvind Kejriwal and secures his custody, that means he'll remain in Tihar Jail regardless of the decision that the Supreme Court takes today regarding his bail?
देखिए, बिल्कुल, जो अरविंद केजरीवाल हैं उनकी जो बेल है, रेगुलर बेल है, उसका जो मामला है वो लोअर कोर्ट से अब सुप्रीम कोर्ट पहुंच गया है। हाई कोर्ट में उनको राहत नहीं मिली है, और इसी बीच जो सीबीआई है उसने ट्रायल कोर्ट यानी कि राउज एवेन्यू कोर्ट की परमिशन लेकर दिल्ली के मुख्यमंत्री अरविंद केजरीवाल से तिहाड़ जाकर पहले मंडे को पूछताछ की थी, और उसके बाद ट्यूजडे को यानी मंगलवार को करीब 1.5 घंटे पूछताछ की है। तो सुप्रीम कोर्ट में ये मामला, उनकी जो बेल का मामला है, उसके आने के ठीक पहले जो सीबीआई की ये पूछताछ है वो काफी अहम मानी जा रही है, क्योंकि सीबीआई ये क्लेम कर सकती है कि जो पूछताछ में कई नई बातें सामने आई हैं उसके बेसिस पर उनको सीबीआई अरेस्ट कर सकती है। लेकिन अभी जो सीबीआई के हमारे सोर्सेज हैं उन्होंने कहा है कि अरविंद केजरीवाल से अभी तक केवल पूछताछ हुई है, उन्हें गिरफ्तार नहीं किया गया है। तो आज सीबीआई का जो रुख है वो क्या रहेगा वो देखना होगा। क्या सीबीआई जो ट्रायल कोर्ट है वहां पर मूव करेगी अरविंद केजरीवाल को अरेस्ट करने के लिए, तो ये देखने वाली बात होगी। लेकिन अब तक सीबीआई ने मना किया है कि उन्होंने अरविंद केजरीवाल से केवल पूछताछ की है, और ये पूछताछ दिल्ली शराब घोटाले को लेकर हुई है, क्योंकि ईडी पहले कह चुकी है कि अरविंद केजरीवाल इस घोटाले के किंगपिन है, और जो पैसा आया है किकबैक्स का वो आम आदमी पार्टी तक पहुंचा है। तो ऐसे में क्या सीबीआई अरविंद केजरीवाल को गिरफ्तार करने वाली है, ये सारा जो मामला है ये आज ट्रायल कोर्ट में साफ होगा। जब ट्रायल कोर्ट में कोर्ट खोलने के बाद ये मालूम चलेगा कि क्या सीबीआई ने उनके प्रोडक्शन वारंट के लिए कोर्ट में मूव किया है, ये कुछ देर में साफ हो जाएगा।
बिल्कुल, थैंक यू सो मच मुकेश फॉर गेटिंग अस ऑल दोस डिटेल्स। इशिका, जस्ट टेक अस थ्रू, व्हाट टाइम इज दिस केस कमिंग अप इन सुप्रीम कोर्ट टुडे?
Well, we are expecting that after 10:30, you know, this case will be coming up in Supreme Court. Remember, this is the case that the Aam Aadmi Party, in fact, challenging the Enforcement Directorate, approaching the High Court on 21st, and at that, you know, on that very day, High Court staying the regular bail of Arvind Kejriwal. Remember that yesterday's order of, you know, final order by the High Court has yet not been challenged by the Aam Aadmi Party. But Aam Aadmi Party in its statement has made it very clear that they are very unsatisfied with the High Court's yesterday staying the regular bail of you know, of Arvind Kejriwal given by the Rao's Avenue Court, and they say that they are going to challenge it today in the Supreme Court. So certainly all eyes will now be on the Supreme Court whether or not this time, you know, Arvind Kejriwal will be getting any kind of relief from the Supreme Court, or will he continue to be behind the bars for some more time. Over to you.